So we do individual lessons throughout the year with all three of them, and then during the summers we try to focus on doing like group camps and like things like that with like contests, lunch each day. One of the days would be like the bounce place, you know, down the way. And yeah, so it's a lot of fun. Yeah, and like product toss, like that kind of thing. Yeah, so there's like a Battle in the Barrio, which is Kevin Praza's contest he does each year, or for the last 2 years now. And you know, he's an X Games gold medalist, so he's already, you know, pretty well known around town and around the country. So that attracts a bunch of riders also that are very well known, you know. And so to be able to see all of them ride the stuff you ride each day here and do the things that you don't necessarily see that are possible, or you know, you may not be crazy enough or good enough to try. Yeah, it's a lot of fun. And then also for all those contests, we get all the kids involved. You know, there's different age brackets and groups, different skill levels, all the way up to pro.
Hi, it's Tony Erickson. I've been riding here for about 5 years now. 29 years old, been riding pretty much before I could even walk. Man, I don't know, I just love riding because no one can tell you what you can and can't do.
Tanner Cunningham, and I'm 13 years old. I'm from Tucson, Arizona, and I'm 13 years old. I usually come here about every day, just like to get like skate every day and progress, and I have a lot of friends here too, so I usually just wake up, take a bus, and come here. It's really convenient.
Soccer place real close, and they usually go over there for nachos and throw